class a makeover. Well, I should get dressed for school. I should go now. Oh, I'm the first one here. I'm so scared. What happens if I mess up? Oh, there's only one person here. I should go talk to her. Hi, my name is Rosalina, but I'm kind of shy. Hi, Rosalina. I'm Gloria. You can sit here if you want. And we get to know each other. Really?
I call popular girl coming, and she does not get along.
She's not one, you're the one. She's disobedient.
Hey, you're not wearing uniform. It's not fair for the other girl that wears uniform, and you're just wearing dress down. Get out of my way. You don't want it. What are you gonna do to me? Oh, no, she's just crazy. She watched a crazy video last night. That's what I thought. Come on, Rosalina. Why did you do that? I wanted to beat her up. She has a black belt in karate.
I don't care.
Where is Rachel? Why are you wearing uniform? Well, sorry I'm late. The bell rang. Let's go.
Morning class. Yesterday you were supposed to start school, but there was a strong weather.
I will be taking attendance and you will be saying here, present, or whatsoever.
When I call your name, you're telling me about yourself and the entire class.
Hi, my name is Rachel and I love to play video games.
Rachel?
I am Ella. My family is very rich, and I have a black belt in karate.
Ella. Hi, my name is Rosalina, and I like to help, and I don't like when people disobey. Rosalina. Oh, be quiet. We all know that.
Hi, my name is Gloria. I love to play video games and I love to write.
Last but not least, Gloria.
Good, we're through this. Well, thank you all for giving me a good first day.
Beautiful day. I guess I will go to sleep.
Oh, damn, this shit pisses me off.
Mom, are you okay?
What?
I think that's wrong with it.
stop me.
Love you too, brother.